that the theory behind this is accurate.
Yeah, so then as clarification, you know, in our model, we were looking for consistencies of patterns, so that if the cognitive score is low in an area that correlates with the attention score, you would look for that.
Yeah.
This is pointing to you to which test you would be looking at for that correspondence of cognitive factor that explains the learning deficit. Does that make sense? Remember that winter term on health guidance? This is like a revision. So this is going to be a really nice tool. I would